attaching files to an email. The steps to attach a file are as follows. Step 1. Click on the Attach File option at the bottom of the new message screen. Step 2. An open dialog box will appear. Browse and select the file you would like to attach. It might take some time depending on the size of the file. Once the file is attached, it will be displayed at the bottom of the new message screen. You can also remove the file by clicking on the cross on the attachment.